What I think about global warming is that I think if it continues, the Earth will once be bad. It should stop.
It's like the ozone is getting, it has lots of holes, and all the sunlight comes to the Earth and it gets hotter.
It's affecting the whole world, and it's causing a lot of damage. But at the same time, a lot of people are doing things about it, and some people don't care, others do, and countries are working to trying to make a better future, but there are many obstacles and people have to overcome them, basically. Yeah.
What I think of global warming is that it's making our planet become hotter and hotter. And you can see it here in India already. It's becoming much hotter during the summer. And also in Germany, last year there was some massive heat attack.
Well, I think that's one of the main problems nowadays. Actually, it is the main problem because everything contributes to it. Pollution, vehicles, anything, no? Everything we do actually contributes to global warming. Many people say in the next 10 years we'll have to make a big change to actually have an effect on it, but I don't know. It's going to be really hard because many countries don't support other countries which try to help.
It's heating up the
Earth. Yeah, it's like heating up the Earth, and then sometimes like you can die and stuff. Huh?
People should change and somehow like stop polluting and stop. If you pollute, then the sun will get heating and then everyone will die. So just stop polluting.
I think that it's bad for the planet and that it's really bad for the people that live on it and also all the other environment and all.
It's like they are using plastic and gas and smoke to pollute the Earth.
They're spoiling the Earth, they're putting the plastic, the roots, like they need the water, no? The roots need to water and they have to give to the leaf, no? Then they could give the fruit. If they put the plastic there, it can't give the water at the plants. The fruit cannot come.
I would think to stop using cars like just for 1 kilometers and use bicycles, because cars use lots of petrol and petrol pollutes a lot.
I find global warming isn't so good for the Earth. It would, if it goes on the way it is going on, Earth would not be Earth anymore. Because now for the global warming, the Atlantic is melting and stuff like that will be flooded, and it's just a waste. And if you go and see in the ancient times, you wouldn't see this stuff because they still didn't invent them and stuff like that. I would want to go back to that age instead of go in the future.
That it derived from our mistakes, basically, that it's not really something that came on us, something that we made for ourselves. And I don't think we're doing, some people are doing stuff, but I don't think we're putting enough effort to like cancel out the mistakes we did. So
I think global warming is really bad for the Earth, and it's making Earth really sick.
We should just stop this polluting because, like, we should stop living and stuff. Maybe it's just important that the animals and trees will only live because we were stupid and polluted everything. And now it's like we have nothing left.
That it's going to make the Earth flood and also take over all the lands, and we will not be able to survive.
And we're using up everything we have, and now the animals can't eat too. Also the predators, they don't have food, and they have, and also everything, they just get polluted, the trees, the animals, And it's like when we spray DDT, it's like also we get polluted ourselves. And also like up there, it goes to the ozone and starts making holes, small holes, and then they become bigger and bigger. And then the sun comes in, but and it bounces from Earth, goes back to the ozone layer, but it comes back like a greenhouse. So then it's like we always have the heat inside, and then it's, that's what the global warming is, and it's really hot after that. And everything will start like getting really hot, and there will be actually too much sun for the trees and not enough water. And I don't know what's gonna happen after that.
I think if global warming keeps going on, everything is gonna die in the world, and then we're gonna have nothing left to live with. And all the animals and plants will die. And then we'll get no oxygen, so we'll all die also.
Global warming is not so. It feels a bit, well, each day at school I get hot. It's really hot, I sweat a lot.
I think it's a serious fact, and if we don't make a change, something bad is gonna happen to us. And the change should come soon, because otherwise, I don't know, there'll be catastrophes and all.
I think it's bad for the planet because it's heating up all the ice, so the oceans get higher and flood and cause floods.
It is in one point, the Earth will not be, it'll be destroyed. And many people will die because of breathing, and only the rich people will be there because of the they have money, so they can buy the oxygen, and the poor people will just die.
Problem is that also, you know, in the North Pole, South Pole, I mean, the. All the ice is melting, and the polar bears, they're swimming to the ice blocks, but when they get there, it's already melted, so then they drown.
I think if the global warming goes on, the Earth won't exist anymore, and the animals won't be there, and the trees won't be there, and if humans are become more and more, many humans, then they don't realize that they're polluting, and they pollute, and then the Earth is not going to be really nice. It's going to be destroyed.
Well, I think if people did not exist, the Earth would be a nice planet and nothing would pollute it.
I don't know when I think about it. I never think about it.
You don't. Do you know about the pollution of the earth?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you think we could do about it? What could we do? What's your wish?
My wish is that, but I wish that God did it. I wish that God, no? He took all the people from our earth that are not polluting the earth. I mean, he made a new planet, yeah? And put all the animals, fish from that water to this water so that they had clean water. And people that are trying and not polluting the earth. That's what my wish is.
My wish would be if all the big factories would just think what they're doing, and they would stop polluting and plant more trees and just like stop polluting.
I wish that the ozone was fully closed with no holes, so the ice would be frozen and the polar bears won't drown.
We don't pollute, and we realize that we're polluting, and if we see someone, we tell them put it in the garbage, or tell them to put it in a place where it doesn't pollute, and grow new plants and make the earth like a forest.
We could try not to use up so much electricity, try to use cycles more than other stuff, or
for example, these solar cycles that they have now?
I wish that the whole planet would be okay.
Make more people aware of it and make more campaigns. Stop a few of the big factories and try to use other sources.
Yeah, we should send something, a letter like, to government saying that stop like factories to continue polluting.
I would wish that everyone would just stop polluting and try and plant more plants and make more life places for animals and plants too.
To invent something that doesn't pollute. Some people say that beetroot, there's some cars and stuff that can work with beetroot.
If I had a wish, I would wish that anything that pollutes the world would have never been invented, so that now it wouldn't be in the state.
Al Gore presidency. If Al Gore would be president, maybe it would have a bigger impact on people.
So everyone has to realize what's happening, and then we can start doing things like you can just make suggestions of way to dispose of garbage so that like you don't have to burn it, and you can find like we can try and sell more cars that run on electricity instead of fuel, and so that it doesn't pollute as much. And yeah, just the first step I think would just so that everyone is aware of what's happening.
People could control people's minds, so they could, if they was going to throw plastic down, and they could control their mind not to do it.
The thing is that a lot of things are actually happening to help, like let's say, get rid of garbage. It's just that people are not using it at this time. What we need to do is promote these stuff, because there is a lot of stuff happening that are being used in this world. It's just that no one actually knows about it. So if we could promote all these stuff, I think we'd decrease global warming by a bit, at least.
Stop producing too much, and like we don't need to do so much. We have more than enough, and we already eat more than enough. So I don't think that's the whole idea for just doing what we do. I think we should stop doing everything we do. Stop everything. I think it's crazy.
Also, to start with Oroville would be a good idea. To have here, to have like service depots where you can change the batteries, and those batteries will be charged by solar. And then afterwards, to try encourage other cities of countries to do the same and build up these like renting places where you can rent cycles or motorbikes that go on electricity.
We can stop using the products that make the earth.
Yeah, like better things.
That make the earth warmer.
No.
No, we can stop using them. That
like
the
bikes
bad,
and
yeah, the bad chemicals.
Yeah,
we
like
can stop using
like
them.
Bikes and like.
Well, if I had three wishes, I would probably wish that there were fans everywhere. Then next, I would wish that the trees were big ACs. I don't know. What do you think I should wish the last wish?